thank you, Lord, if we just learn how to lean on him, praise the Lord. He is there. This next song says, keep on the foreign line. So we need to keep ourselves on foreign, serving him, praising him, worshiping him, doing all we can to see souls brought into the kingdom of God. Because, you know, whenever we become a child of God, we should not lose sight of the lost. That's whenever we should begin to hunger and thirst after righteousness, to be able to see more souls brought into the kingdom of God. We need a desire to see souls born again and to serve the Lord, because he's coming. He's going to come after a bride that has made themselves ready,
yes,
to clothe themselves with his righteousness, that we can walk up before him and do that that would bring honor and glory unto his name. Praise the Lord. If you're out there today and you've got a need, if you'll call in at 528-4671, we'll pray over our prayer request here at the end of the program. If you're out there and you're lost and you've never accepted him as Lord and Savior, the day's the best day that I know. Because
yes,
none
Lord
of us knows what tomorrow holds. And that's what we're here for. We're here to encourage you. We're here to lift you up. We're here to pray for your needs. We're here to see souls brought into the kingdom
Glory.
Of God. And that's the only reason we come to this place, is to see God do a great and mighty work. And we know that he said he was the same yesterday, today, and forever. And he said he changed not. So we know what he did way back then, he'll still do today.
Yeah.
I hear a lot of preachers say, well, God used to. But you know what? God didn't only used to, but he still does.
Yes,
so Lord, let's just begin to worship him today. Praise the Lord. If you're in the battle for the Lord and God, keep on. Thank you, Lord.
Hallelujah.
This next song says, the healer
Yes.
You know what? He is our healer.
Yes, he is.
He is the one. He said that my stripes were healed. He went to the cross. You know what? He took the stripes on his back before he ever paid the penalty for our sin. But I'm so glad that he was willing to take the stripes on his back for your and my healing. Praise the Lord. If we only learn how to praise him and thank him, because he did everything. He did everything that we'd ever have need of. He took the stripes on his back for healing. We don't have to go around defeated, discouraged, down and out. We don't have to go around being sick and down and out, because he has made a way for us to be healed. He wants us to walk around in divine health. There's a lot of people that's not, but he has already paid it. All we've got to learn how to do is trust him, believe him, and have faith. And he said he'd give to every man a measure of faith.
Yes,
so everybody
glory.
Has got the faith to be healed, to be saved, and to walk in complete and total deliverance.
Yes.
If we would only learn how to walk in his word. Praise the Lord.